I worried that my home exhibition would share the fate of whole station. But within that nightmare, I met a young survivor who was very brave and very talkative.
Uncle! Uncle! Come on, get up! We'll get eaten! Please, why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to my mom. You promised! Away. Leave me alone! Mom told me to not talk to strangers! Please! Uncle! Are you hurt? Save something! He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? How will I get home? You'll take me? I don't know you. But if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters. You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right? Okay, my name is Sasha. You shoot and I'll watch your back. I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him, but he started shooting and then a big nose saw us bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with his knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you or we'll both get eaten. Then. There! Right? I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's that one. I know about the ammo lockers because my dad was a scout. Look in the one with the numbers. I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out. I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when